Okay, so this is another day in my life as a BevCart girl at a golf course in Florida. It is a beautiful Sunday morning and the tee sheet is packed, so we'll see how this day goes. Not many of my regulars are here today, so I have literally no idea if these people are going to be drinking or not, so my goal is 150 in tips, and we'll see how that goes. Okay, little cart tour. We've just got some snacks in there, and then we've got beer and all of these, and Gatorade and stuff on the other side. And we've got some liquor, and we've got cold shots in the cooler. So I have seen a couple of my regulars, including the guy that never has bought a single thing from me, but he always gives me money when I drive by, and it's always just like, thanks for being out here. So that's really nice. Literally half my day is just spent hiding in the bushes waiting for people to hit so that I don't get hit by their ball. Okay guys, so dead off around 4, so I went home early, but the final tip count was 226.
There is a golf course in Dallas with the option to rent motorbikes instead of carts.
I'll be fucked up if you can't be right. Yeah, I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change.
Where the fuck was that? Mulligan. Pick a side, Mac. Mulligan. That one looks a little better. All right, birdie putt with distance. Oh, man. Oh, shit. No fucking way. Give me my ball.
On a par 4 here. Chose a ball with a little bit of character on it, you know? Alright. I'm a sharpshooter. Go, let this go. So, on a par 4 here, about 400 yards. I'm gonna nuke this thing, alright? Practice swing time. What was that? I'm gonna take this ball to the moon. Got a tough line, nuclear tough line, but I'm a righty and the hole's right there. So I'm not gonna hit it like this, I'm not gonna lean. I got an idea, I gotta climb the fence. Gotta unlock my spidey senses. I can't help but do the no bend. That's just how I gotta hit this ball. Alright.
Looks like it's gonna curve a little bit left to. Alright.
Beautiful.
Panning.
This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go.
I'm just trying to hit it by the end of the night. Little mama so bad and my booty so tight. When I hit it from the back, don't flush, don't fight. When I put it in your mouth.
The reason I find so many is a mix between living next to a really good golf course and knowing where to go. There are certain spots that are super good to go to, and after playing golf for a while, I know where that is. People always get super surprised about how I find so many golf balls, but all these ones I'm showing right here were from one day. But the more we find just means the more that we have to clean by hand and get ready to sell to you guys. But that's not a bad thing. YouTube channel and website, link in bio.
Babe, nah. Razorback, flat shovel. And I'm about to play a par 4 with it. SpongeBob ball for the kids. Let's get it. But I thought it would honestly, like the ball would spring off the shovel pretty good. But it doesn't, it just dies. So I'm implementing a new strategy. I'm using the shovel now as a catapult. All about those in-game adjustments, baby. Let's go. So finally made it to the green. we're gonna switch it up a little bit. I'm actually gonna putt with the handle of it, just so I don't like tear up the green or anything.
Yeah, well, I had the coffee. I gotta activate the calves, and I gotta step on one here. Come on, baby.
Man does have some calves.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is what I have to listen to every time we play.
I found a portable battery-operated golf ball cleaner on Mercari, and it came in the mail today.
A little window where you can see how much cleaning solution is in here, and I just put a little bit of soap and water. This is a depressor, so when you push this, it lets down some of the solution. You take your very dirty golf ball. This one looks like it was hit by the lawnmower. You take the base, you place it inside, put it on top. And then you just depress this part a few times to let the fluid go down and turn it on. Let's see how well it worked. Actually, not too bad. Not perfectly clean, but much cleaner than when it went in.
And for those of you who have been asking, this is what the inside of a golf ball looks like. This one probably got hit by a lawnmower, but this is what a Titleist looks like on the inside. Thanks for the ball, Jack.
Five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Look, it's super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the vibe up on some good boy band tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of a love.
Check it out, I got this robot golf ball from Sphero. You like open it up, it's got a little motor in there, and then you connect it with your phone and you can control it with your phone. And we're gonna take this bad boy out to the course and see how it does.
Well, it's got a tough time going
uphill. Bang.
My dad converted our garage into a golf simulator during lockdown. He's playing online with all his friends who have the same setup.
Like a long hole, 510 yards.
This is so cool.
Hey Jack, I'll give you $500 if you get in the hole. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh! No way!
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sink, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, write down my poems for the few that lifted me, took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing my heart. I'm the pain, taking my message from the pain, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Tell us why, show us how. Look at where you came from, look at you now. Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett, amateurs can fucking suck it.
Just kind of gusted at him.
Well, there's not much wrong with it, I'll tell you that.
Wow.
He must have felt that was a little short.